2020年是英国驻重庆总领事馆成立20周年。近日，英国驻重庆总领事馆迎来了新任总领事史云森先生。10月20号，新任英国驻重庆总领事馆总领事史云森在媒体见面会上表示，经贸合作将是他任期内最重要的工作之一，他将进一步推动英中两国经贸往来。据了解，史云森是英国驻重庆总领事馆设立以来的第7任总领事，于11月16号正式上任。在他正式上任前，因跳水救落水女孩在中国网络上引发广泛关注。史云森接受记者采访时表示，当时救人是本能，他很难独自一人将女孩救起，女孩成功获救是团队协作的功劳。
Can you imagine having to pull out somebody from here? It's very difficult, really difficult. So there's 2, 3, maybe 4 people.We're pulling her out. So it's a cliche, but it's a team effort. It was a team effort. And this, you know, this criticism of people not helping, I mean, that's not my impression. It's not my impression. Definitely not my impression.
据了解，史云森曾是一名桥梁工程师。他告诉记者，重庆有很多漂亮的大桥，这与他的家乡英国纽卡斯尔很像。欢迎重庆的基础设施建设企业将优秀经验带到英国。在正式赴于任职之前，史云森在中国已有9年的工作生活经历。他说，中国给他留下了深刻印象。
I think when I first arrived with China, I was struck by a number of things. I think by the depth of culture, obviously.By the rate of change, I mean, it changes so quickly in its development, and by its size. You know, the markets. We talk about business, but you know, the markets are enormous. So I think they're the main things, and that struck me, and they continue to strike me every day, actually, in terms of this the rapid changes that happen, both not just in terms of infrastructure, economy, but in terms of the people as well, and the size of it. So they're sort of the two big things.
谈及英中关系，史云森认为，两国因历史文化背景不同，在看待一些问题时会有分歧，但双方应保持开放的心态去探讨这些问题。
UK and China have a mature relationship.We have very strong foundations, and we have, I think, a very resilient relationship. That doesn't, and of course, in any relationship, that doesn't mean that we agree on everything. But there are really important areas where we are, and I hope we'll continue to work together, be it on global health challenges, on climate change challenge, on multilateralism,and on international trade. These are really important things which affect so many people in so many parts of the world. And we've had great collaboration in these areas in the past, and I hope in the future that we'll continue to do so.